Get like AI, it's your boy Mo Vibes. Today, man, we're gonna be reacting to The Weeknd. Bro dropped the song Dancing in the Flames, and already he got 37 million views in 3 days. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, I don't even think Drake can pull those numbers right now. I mean, Drake's dropped a couple songs and they're fire. Drake's been dropping heat recently, I'm not gonna lie, but bro, The Weeknd's on a different level right now. Yeah, we're gonna see what's up with it. I heard this video was also shot on an iPhone, like only an iPhone, so that's pretty insane. He could literally sing the most mid line and it still sounds good because he has such a soothing voice. Like, he knows how to make a classy hit. I don't know how to describe it, but like, he gives off that essence. 37 million views is crazy though. 3 days. I mean, I'm surprised it only has 389,000 likes. I would expect it to have like 500,000 at least, but I don't know, people still tapped in, and like, bro, those numbers are crazy. If that's like real, like organic numbers, that's insane, bro, that he has that type of pool. But regardless, promotion or not, like, that's crazy, bro. 37 million views. I think he's the most commercial artist that you could think of. I'm not gonna lie, the video's a little cringe, I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry, I just can't get over the cringe cinematics. They're funny, bro. Most light-skinned video I've ever seen. Who do y'all think is more light-skinned, Drake or The Weeknd? Let me know in the comments below. I do like the song though. It's definitely a commercial like song. You can hear this in H&M, in the mall, elevator music. It's still good enough to play this like in the clubs, in a bar. You could play this anywhere. Like, he just makes really good music for everyone, for like the general public. I think he's the best at that. Like, honestly, I think he's number one at that. Shot an iPhone. Crazy. iPhone 16 Pro. I mean, shit, yeah, that's that. The song was good. It wasn't honestly one of my personal favorite though. I think it sounded like a regular Weeknd song, but it was a good song. I definitely would say that. I like how he can reach a specific crowd, but he is really good at like just the overall general public. Like, what sounds good. Like, think about this. If you could play this in the hood, people are going to jam to it. They're going to be like, ooh, this shit got some twang to it. You play it in some white setting, people are gonna be like, huh, this is nice, this is some good tunes. You play it with Spanish people, they're gonna get jiggy with it, you know, like, it's just, his music is for everybody, literally. Yeah, I think it was regular. For me, nothing, like, crazy, nothing. He did preview a song with Anita that sounded kind of crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Hold on, let me let y'all listen to this. This sounded crazy. This sounded like a hit, I ain't gonna lie. Bro, whatever that is, that needs to drop. That's gonna go dumb anywhere. Especially with Anita, you know, on that Brazilian type beat. That is a global song. Kidding me? That he needs to drop. That. But yeah, y'all, that's that for that reaction. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure I subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.